Hello, this is a toy review on my Toy Story 3 Lots of Hugging Bear, which is a Signature Collection one. And you're going to be shocked how much I paid for this toy. I paid only $20 for him, off of Mercari. Yeah, it's a good place to find deals. I got him used, I already put my name on the bottom of his foot. I really like Lotso, and this toy is perfect companion for kids. Like, if you have a kid who gets depressed or feels lonely at times, I would recommend this toy because he is a perfect companion. And I'll start by showing you why. On the back, he has three modes. He takes two double A's. I had to put two double A's in him, and it works perfectly fine. He has two modes. You pull down for where you just press the button. So let's close him back up. He closes up well with Velcro, better than the Woody dolls. You press this button. Oh no, it's not this one. None of the air buttons work in this mode. This one.
Well, hello there. I'm Lotso Hugging Bear. Hey, let's sing together, okay? I'm Lotso Hugging Bear, and for you I'll always care. I'm awfully glad you're here. Won't you give me a hug, please?
As you see, in this mode, you just press buttons to hear him talk. None of the other buttons or his tummy work in this mode.
Oh, that's nice. I always love a hug.
Now then, let's switch him. When you switch him to his play mode, which will respond to you, he'll laugh. Now watch this. Hello, Lotso.
Well, hello there. I'm Lotso Hugging Bear, but please call me Lotso.
You can tickle his feet. And I like to tickle his foot.
No. Stop.
You can also give him hugs by pressing down his tummy.
Thanks for being my friend. Oh, that's nice. I always love a hug. You give some of the sweetest hugs around. You know that?
And he's pretty good to have him respond to you when you give him a hug. It can make kids who are, like, sad really happy, because it's like having a real companion.
How are you, my friend?
It's like having a companion that can respond to you, but it's just his toy responses. But the hugging part really does help.
What would you like to do today?
Whenever I feel sad, I just hug him, and then I feel a little better, but I just keep him with me. He has not had a strawberry scent, sadly, but it's a perfect deal for him still working.
Do you like my strawberry scent? Makes me think of summer every day.
I think there's some stuff I can get to restore your strawberry scent. I'll do that some other time. Now let's see what he responds and says for now. Hey, Lotso.
Tell me, friend. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Mine's the same as mine.
It's blue.
You know why I have a strawberry scent? It's to cheer me up when you're not around.
Oh, that's sweet, Lotso. You're the coolest.
I may be pink on the outside, but I gotta tell you, I'm feeling a little blue on the inside.
We'll turn him off for now. And that's really all he does in his modes. Let's do a comparison between him and Bear. Him and Bear are about the same height, but I think Bear might be a little taller. But I think they're about... Yeah, they're probably the same height, but Bear or a lot... I'm not sure which is taller. They look about the same height when they sit. But yeah, the next one I'll compare him to is my Gintaro plush, which you can tell he's pretty big compared to him. Next we'll be doing a comparison between my version of Woody. Here's him standing next to the toy. My Woody's very much taller than him. I like this version, which was custom made, like the fabric cap. Put him up here for now. That's really about it for him. I hope you guys really did enjoy this review. I highly recommend picking this guy up. He is a perfect companion. The detail on him is also phenomenal. As you can tell, he looks like the real bear that jumped out from the movie. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have a great day.